Hey guys, it's Carrie, and another scripture that steadies my heart is from Psalm 71, and the theme of this whole psalm is for him to be my refuge. And I love the thought of God being my refuge, but this says, "Be my strong refuge to which I may resort continually. You have given the commandment to save me because you are my rock and my fortress." And then I love this part, "Deliver me, O God, out of the hand of the wicked and out of the hand of those that come against me." God can be our refuge. Maybe you're going through something that it just feels that the storm around you is just so mighty and seems mightier, more powerful than God. But God says that he can be our refuge. And when I think of refuge, I think of something that will cover us in the midst of something else being crazy around us. And even it says that I can come to you continually and you'll save me. It doesn't matter how many times you've asked God to be your refuge. He'll do it every single time. Love you guys.